So, boys, hello. Young Dharkan, welcome, Andrea. So we would want you to speak a few words, my experience working for the second time.
Actually, we think of Vishwarupam as just one film, and it was an incredible learning experience. I've been saying this a lot in the past few weeks, that working with Kamal sir teaches you to be a really good actor, not just in front of the camera, but even off the camera, you know, because it takes a lot more than talent to be successful in this industry. And Kamal sir, I think, epitomizes not just passion for his art, but also the discipline it takes to be where he is. And I can't even begin to explain how much everybody who works with him ends up learning from him. It's like going to school or something. And of course, when you watch the film, it's a moment of pride for all of us. 5 years and counting, and people are still excited about this film. That's amazing. And
totally.
I think, yeah. So thank you for the wonderful opportunity, sir. And I hope the audience enjoys this film as much as we enjoyed making it. Thank you.
How was it playing an officer?
Oh, it was the best part of the film. I think I'm very lucky because in Vishwarupam Part 1, I got to spend time with Birju Maharaj-ji, which was amazing. And Vishwarupam Part 2, I got to be an officer, which is also really, really cool and amazing. Wearing the uniform, doing the march pass, and we were shooting with actual cadets and officers. So some of them who didn't know we were shooting, they thought I was a Kashmiri officer.
Wow, lovely. You very much look fit and fine like an officer. So we want you to release the next song.
All right. Song, please.
Thank you.
Okay.